Okay, we go.
Hey, sir. Sorry for the delay.
So you going to a hotel in Pala?
Yeah, another place.
It's lucky for you, Pala has only one hotel still working.
Where are you?
My passenger, driving him to the hotel in town.
Mm-hmm. You come from the airport?
Yes, sir, the airport. Gentlemen, you are posted here all day. Now, on my way back, I grab some cold beer. You drink beer, ne?
Yep, beer. We drink beer. Hurry up then. Move along.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. See you soon, sir. Nothing.
of troops nowadays. It's okay. They keep to themselves most of the time.
Target's presence in the state continues to be a stabilizing influence. He's largely responsible for the recent influx of weapons into the country in clear violation of the Joint Signatory Framework. His reputation as a dangerous arms dealer is well deserved. Orders are to terminate. Well, that didn't work out the way they planned. I'm still breathing, and you're the one with malaria. You can tell them you tried, but that means fuck all, doesn't it? You're fired. You know it, so do I. You had your shot, but now it's over. And since men like you only work for money, you're no longer my problem. You'll have to find something else to do with yourself now. What your old clients don't seem to understand is that they can't kill me. Do you understand what I'm saying? Nobody kills me. Nobody. I'm the one who decides who lives and who dies. Me. You know, there's a book I read a long time ago. Still think about it every day. It helps me understand life out here. The book talks about men and what motivates them. Simple, really. A living being seeks above all else to discharge its strength. Life itself is will to power. Nothing else matters. So long. Thank you.
truck.
Before that gets infected. Some of my guys killed at the hotel, you know that? So now you run errands for me, and I got some things for you to do. Get out here, take what you need. There's ammunition, medicine, whatever. Hurry up.
Back in power. There was supposed to be ceasefire, but that's all out the window now. I went to this big shop, the Kumba, local boss for United Front. Everyone I've got who knows us from hole in the ground is out in field fighting the APR. That just leaves you, Aaron, boy. So first thing, you need to get piece of shit automobile back on the road. Can you do that, or do you not know us from hole in the ground? Go outside and get the engine running. You know you got malaria, right? So you screw around, you pass out, maybe die. Too bad.
God, open up.
Thank you.
sick, you ignore me. Look what happened. How you survive all these years outside your mother's belly? What's a hibito?
Shit really hit fan back in power. There was supposed to be ceasefire, but that's all out the window now. I work for this big shot Gakumba, local boss for United Front. Everyone I've got who knows ass from hole in the ground is out in field fighting the APR. That just leaves you, Eren, boy. So first thing, you need to get piece of shit automobile back on road. Can you do that, or do you not know ass from hole in ground? Go outside and get the engine running. You know you got malaria, right? So you screw around, you pass out, maybe die. Too bad.
God, open up.
I tell you're sick, you ignore me. Look what happened.